Welcome back to another episode of Chopped.
On the Food Network.
This is my co-host, Tommy Hilfiger.
This is my co-host, Fred Meyer.
I'm excited to see the new contestants this week.
Well, Tommy, let's see what's in the kitchen. Welcome back, viewers. Welcome to another Chopped Challenge. Say a word to our chefs. Just kidding, you're at home, you can't. Our first ingredient for these lovely chefs is turkey. Then we have gravy. Wait, this is gonna be a big surprise plot twist of the season. Cranberry sauce. Ooh, and I know. Some tasty mashed potatoes. Because you guys have been asking for it. Pumpkin-shaped candy corn.
Yeah.
Let's see what these chefs will do with these positively amazing ingredients. You ready, contestants? Time starts in 3, 2, 1, go!
We also have a little pumpkin with frosting and some cranberry stuff. And it's gonna not taste the best, even though I am the best. But, you know, eat up.
Okay, so judges, on a scale of 1 to 10, or good to bad, or whatever you want to rate it, 5 Russell Jimmies, what would you rate it?
I have to rate it an 8 because all I tried was that pumpkin candy corn.
Okay.
I gotta say a 9 because it was good. I stopped at the gravy.
And what about you, little Windex?
Oh, I'm gonna give it like a 2.
Okay, so we got a 9, an 8, and a 2. The 2 is the only person who actually ate it, so it's a 2. Okay, judges. This is our contestant, Chris's dish.
I'm making a Thanksgiving smoothie.
I added some spices to it to make it extra good. It smells
like good. What is in this?
Well, not even Chris knows. So.
So I take a fat bite.
Oh, it's chunky and red. Did you actually eat it?
That is spot on.
So next, we're gonna see Miss Mars's little sister's dish.
So I'm a cranberry puree for the base, and then I'm frying turkey and cut it up. And then I mix my gravy with my mashed potatoes for a dipping sauce, kind of. And then I put the breadcrumbs on top of the turkey and the cranberry puree, and then I put some gravy on top for some sauce.
Now, what are the judges'
opinions on the dish.
I give it 4. There was a little bit of basil, mashed potatoes, and turkey was cooked pretty well.
Are there such thing as half numbers?
Yes.
Okay. 2.5.
I give it a fat 0.
The turkey is breadcrumbs, cranberry stuff, and I drilled a hole into the candied pumpkins and put jam in it.
Let's see that footage of her drilling the hole.
John. Is that the juice coming out of it?
And then there's chocolate icing. Go ahead.
So, why did the judges rate this? On a scale of 1 to 10 Russell Jimmies.
Okay.
1. 2.
5. No, wait. 50.
Looks like we have our winner, I think. Okay. Well, viewers, that is the end of the judging. Come back after this short break to see the results.
And the winner is...
Okay, so Starbucks is down the street. Huh. I wonder if this thing is on. Hello?